following breaking traffic news, the state system capacity freeway, where lanes are shut down in both directions at exposition. And unfortunately, just got an update that police are responding to a mental health crisis, so they are working to help the person that is involved in this. So while this is going on, the area is shut down at exposition. I want to show you what it looks like. You see the red speed sensors. We've got delays in both directions. And as we take a closer look on the northbound side of the capacity freeway, this is one of our better camera shots showing you that back. You see all these brake lights flashing. This is back to the downtown area, so back near E Street, and all northbound traffic is being diverted off at exposition. While if you're planning to head southbound this morning, you'll be taken off at Highway 160, and this backup just continues to build. It's not even the height of the morning commute just yet, but we're already starting to see traffic build through this area. So if it works for you, you'll want to likely pick an alternate that works the best for your route instead of going along the Cap City Freeway. Maybe I-80 across the top works as an alternate to get you around that. So that's something we'll continue to follow.